that was alive with vegetation and water, and this it looked like a jewel floating in blackness. We got to kind of a safe area on the spaceship where there was nothing to break. And this tether was maybe 10 feet long, 8 to 10 feet long. And he said, clip that on. Take everything else off, all your tethers off. Turn off your lights. I'll turn my lights off. It was night again. And just push yourself away from the spacecraft. And there we were floating. I couldn't see. Our backs were kind of to each other. And my view, I had this full view of the universe. Our eyes adapted to the darkness, and the Milky Way came out in a way that you can't see on Earth. And floating in the middle of the suit, you couldn't feel when you stood, when you floated motionlessly. You really couldn't feel the edges of the suit. My temperature controls were set perfectly, and I felt like I wasn't even in a spacesuit. I wasn't trying to work or move against the suit, just floating relaxed, looking out into space. Eyes adapted to this incredible darkness, speckled by the stars, and it was as though
Thank you.